have covered this with plastic is because whenever you're measuring something, it will fall on your measuring scale and it will get dirty. All these little crevices over here are going to get full with flour or sugar or whatever if you measure anytime. So it is very important that you cover your measuring scale like this with a plastic bag. Do not keep it very tight, because if you keep it very tight, it will hamper the weight of whatever you are going to measure. So always make sure that you keep it a little loose, but make sure that you have a plastic around it. Okay.